The Stanley Family.
So what's up, guys? We are going to go get some chicken eggs.
Well, we got some chicken eggs now.
All right, now I'm gonna go. I'm gonna go put these in the incubator, so stay tuned.
Sure. What is in there?
The chickens.
Chickens.
What kind of chicks are they, Bird?
Light Brahma.
Light Brahmas. How do we put the eggs in the incubator?
Points down.
Points down. Jerry, you want to do one?
See the pointy end? Careful.
Go ahead, which one is the pointy end? Pointy end down.
So we got 2 dozen eggs. That's 24 eggs in the incubator. So stay tuned, and we are going to candle the eggs and put them in lockdown in a new incubator.
Probably a good egg.
Yeah.
Bad egg.
Really good.
Good.
Ooh, bad. That one really good. Oh, ooh, man. Yeah.
That one good?
It's over 12 bad eggs. It's pretty bad. Well, the 24 eggs, 9 are fertile, which are in here.
See it?
What?
Come here. Hatch?
Yes!
Chickens!
Yeah, a chick's hatching. Woohoo!
Chicken.
What is it, Maggie?
Baby chicken.
Is it hatching? It's over here. You can look through here and see it.
Yep. What do you see? What's that?
There's still 4 eggs that need to hatch.
Michael pulled a fast one on me tonight. He got home from work and snuck in a few more chicks than what we had. What did you buy?
I bought 5 Golden Comet pullets, 5 Buff Orpington pullets, and 5 Amberlink pullets.
I thought we had miracle chicks and they were already reproducing that fast.
Look, Mom. It just keeps stretching and swinging.
Whoa! It's already flat.
Yeah, look.